I'm here to talk about our latest cutting edge report that focuses on steak and steak heating and the consumer's perception of that, especially the premium lines. We conducted it because a few of our trade partners that we speak to, certainly in the leading multiples, were asking the question about premium steak sales and the dip in that. Quite surprisingly, the results have shown that nearly three quarters, just over three quarters, 76% of purchasers have actually experienced disappointment, inconsistency in their steak eating once they're purchased and consumed in the home. Consumers tend to, once they've had a poor steak eating experience, exit the category for anything from 2 weeks up to 3 months in some cases. So again, quite shocking, the result from that research. It can be improved. That's the simple answer to this. There is a way of getting it done better. Good news to the category is that steak is a staple cupboard store item, with 69% of regular steak purchasers buying into the category every 2 weeks, at least every 2 weeks. Appearance is critical. It's so important. We buy with our eyes, and the consumers that we polled rate the appearance of the product far above price and quality, which again is a surprise because you always put price ahead of the game. But appearance is so crucial. And if we don't get it right on shelf, it stays on shelf. So the motivation for consumers at the point of purchase will be, not in no specific order, but the quality assurance nature of the product, the Britishness, that local provenance is a key and an important factor in when consumers are asked the question what they're looking for. So it's about local and being assured and having that background. For those that are looking to develop that premium steak quality, then it is about consistency. Review your specifications. We can help you with that. We have a myriad of solutions, we feel, that we're keen to actually talk to you guys on, and let's get it better.